Lurie Garcia's back, and that baby's gone. Franklin Barreto, a three-run homer, and the A's lead 4-0.
Barreto has done it again. Three-run home run, top of the second on Wednesday. Three-run home run, top of the second today.
And that's going to be another three-run homer. That baby is gone. How about a six RBI game for Franklin Barreto?
No chance, even a cursory look by Lurie Garcia. That was over his head and over the White Sox bullpen into the seats. And the A's take an 11-1 lead.